I feel bereft. I'm losing a little brother and a dad.
Yeah.
Hi, fam.
You can't know this when you cast a show, that how people are going to get on. And the fact that the four of them, Jodie, Brad, Tosin, and Mandip, have just formed this incredible bond. You know, they'll be friends for life.
I cannot explain how fun it is to be around someone like Brad. I'm gonna miss him so much. Tosin, I'm gonna see all the time. Whereas Brad's got his own life after this, like he's a very busy man. So I'm gonna have to stalk him.
We've all become a big family. The four of us especially, the unit, the band, you know, they have been great. And Tosin is just the most beautiful man who's grown and grown and grown. And watch this space, that lad is gonna be big.
He's fallen off an ox cart. That was the best thing that's ever happened.
Our Brad's just a grown man with all this wisdom and knowledge. But he's just like a naughty kid inside. He's just like, he's just so naughty. He's actually naughty. He's just a bundle of fun and he's a pleasure to work with.
Grim! Oh. Behind you!
Body!
What they've experienced is that full gamut of making Doctor Who, which is they've gone around the world, they've filmed in all sorts of locations, and then they've been in Wales in the pouring rain, in the mud at 2 a.m, fighting a mud monster that's entirely CG, so you can't see when you're shooting.
It's often the Doctor and one person, or the Doctor and two, but we've had quads. But that's all I've known. And I don't like change. So, I'm gutted, and I don't want to think about it because I keep crying. I love this bit.
There are so many highs too numerous to mention. No lows, just too many highs. Loved it. Everyone has been fantastic. We've had so much fun and laughs on the show. We really, really have.
The cast are great, the crew are amazing. It's been nothing but banter. Yeah, man, it's been fun, man. It's been a pleasant journey.
Every day is a mad new day, and they've always been cheery, they've always been laughing. They haven't stopped singing and joking and messing about and doing pranks. Yeah, we're really gonna miss them.
Don't forget to click below and subscribe to the official Doctor Who YouTube channel.